right. Hey, Appleby. Hey. So happy community weekend, and welcome to the very illustrious Appleby's Got Talent. There we go. So we at Appleby College are grateful to be performing, practicing, living, and operating on Treaty 14 land. The land around us is steeped with Indigenous history, and we recognize that the Huron-Wendat, Haudenosaunee, Anishinaabe, and most recently the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nations, whose land we're currently on.
Just a reminder that if you are going to take any videos or photos, make sure no flash photography or posting anything online.
Cool. And now I will introduce our lovely judges right down here. So first up, we have Mr. Zukonic, Mr. Patterson, and finally, Miss Thorman. All right, now I'll invite Sage for a quick prelude before the show begins.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Carter Whitehead Quartet, and we are so happy that we could be here to open AC's Got Talent 2024. Now, before I invite Dr. Whitehead onto stage, I'd just like to give a little bit of biography so you know how great of a privilege it is that you guys get to witness his talent here today. Some believe that Whitehead began playing the vibraphone inside of the womb. Born into a family of pure musicians, he quickly rose to fame after his hit single, Good Vibes. In the last year, he played 575 shows in less than 300 days. And we are so happy that we could bring him here today to open up the show. Now, just a quick note, under no circumstances will you guys make any eye contact or talk to Dr. Whitehead. Now, please put your hands together for Dr. Whitehead himself.
Morgan, we've been on the road for almost a year, and that's the best you can do?
I'm sorry.
If you mess up one more time, you know what happens. Get out, you're fired. I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. It appears my quartet is now a trio, and they're not really living up to my expectations, so I'm gonna do this one alone. Thank you.
Next up, we have, or I guess first up, we have Yaman and Andrew with Johnny B. Good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that judge's mic is on. Shh. Yaman and Andrew, the Johnny Be Good, you guys be great. Woo. Come on now. Let's hear it, everybody. I found the judging at the teacher talent show to be a little harsh. So we're gonna be nice instead. Right, Zook?
Absolutely. You know, if I hearken back to the 1970s, I recall a chubby grade 8 boy on the stage at the old gym performing the same song. And I was in tears remembering how bad I was and how great they were. So I applaud them immensely.
Well done, well done. Anything else on there? All right, next.
And then next up we have Edward with When I Was Your Man.
Let's go, Edward.
I'd like to shout out my capstone class for giving me this amazing song idea.
Oh, that's nice. Always sucking up the capstone.
Wow. Edward, that was so effortless, so laid back, the hat tip midway. Very beautiful. I loved it.
Now we know what you do in Capstone, so that's great.
You mentioned that you made two mistakes as you walked by me here. As a matter of fact, you didn't make any mistakes. Well done.
All right, thank you, Edward. Now we got Emma singing Love Me or Leave Me.
Tell me that you love me once. What happened? What happened? Where's all of this coming from? What happened? What happened? You say I'm crazy and there's nothing wrong. You're lying and I know, I know. Baby, what if we become? What happened? We never go to bed angry. It's all we have to do lately. And you turn it away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Oh, you can take this heart, heal it or break it apart. Now, this isn't fair. Love me or leave me. Just because, what happened? No, we should never go to bed angry. But it's all we have to do lately. And you turn away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Oh, you can take this heart, heal it or break it all apart. The only one you need, the only one close enough to feel you breathe. Yeah, I'd still be the place where you run instead of the one that you're running from. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Can take this heart.
One day, I'm going to be in heaven, And I hope you're the first voice I hear singing to me. Well done.
Well, you can't beat that comment. Well done, Emma. Way to go. Way to go. Sorry.
All right, thank you, Emma. Next up, we have Lynn also singing.
Okay, hi, I'm going to sing Halo by Beyonce, so if you know this song, feel free to sing along. Okay.
Excellent. Halo indeed. That was above and Beyonce.
Lanu, I knew you were an academic weapon, but now you're a musical weapon as well. Next up, we have Joy to the stage. Welcome, Joy.
Yeah. So that piece, oh, oopsies. So the piece I will be playing is called Juste Doux, which is the French name of a water play by a French guy named Ravel. Me, myself, would call this song as the theme of the water ghost. I usually play this song on piano, and it's my first time playing it actually on keyboard, so I might apologize if it's not as good as I suppose.
Thank you.
That was spectacular, Joy, spectacular. If I played piano every hour of every day of my whole life, I'd never be able to play that. That was amazing, amazing.
Absolutely joyous, absolutely.
See what he did there?
Next up, we have Arjun with Game.
Hello, Appleby. Hello, Appleby, how are you? So, Appleby, we're gonna play a game together. And as you can see above, the Appleby's Got Talent trophy has vanished. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. So, is everyone ready to find it? Okay, so, Yellow, whether we should talk to the prefects or the teachers first to find out where the trophy is. Prefects or teacher? Okay, I think I heard that that we're gonna talk to the prefects now. So we have a list of all your favorite prefects. So Yellow, your favorite prefect that we should talk to. Okay. Okay. Okay, so, as it is the Albie's Got Talent show, we're gonna start by talking to the arts prefect. So the arts prefect is hoping that you're all having a great Albie's Got Talent show, is that correct? And someone went into the science room with a paintbrush. Oh no. Okay, let's go check out the science labs and see if we can work out what happened. So as you can see, we're now in the science labs, and it looks like there's a piece of the trophy in an oddly shaped science experiment. So now, get your thinking caps on. We gotta see if you know your Appleby trivia to solve the problem to unlock this piece of the trophy. So, what breed is the Appleby's Blue Dog? That is correct. It is a whippet if people said that. So now we've seen, so now we have the second piece of the trophy. We have two more to get. So as we haven't talked to the teachers yet, let's go talk to the teachers. So Miss Joy is here. And she has an email, she has a paper on her desk that says, "Where wisdom sits and athletes run, the trophy pieces hide from everyone." So do we want to go to the old gym or the Appleby Library? Old gym. Okay, you're in luck. The old gym does have a piece of the trophy, but we have another riddle for you. So let's see if you know this one. What was Walker House's original name? The correct answer is Newhouse, if you got that. Good job if you got that. Okay, and there also seems to be some paint on the wall. So I think we should all go to the art studio to see why there is some paint on the wall. So in the art studio, it looks like that it's leading us back to the science room. So we're gonna leave that for now. Let's go back to the prefects. And now, once again, Yellow, your favorite prefect for us to visit. Oh, wow. So Rachel, the middle school prefect, says that the golden piece will be found when an audience watches. So are we going to Willis Hall or AWB Single Gym? Willis Hall, okay. Okay, we're gonna go to Willis Hall and find out. Okay, there's no audience in Willis Hall, but there is a prop box. but it's just for the school play. So unfortunately, it's not our trophy. But go check out the Wedding Singer to see the school play. There's also some food that was left here, and they seem to form a trail. So let's follow the trail of crumbs. And obviously, they lead to the Schlesinger Dining Hall. And obviously, the line is very long. So we're going to go back to the prefix. And now, once again, last time, what's your favorite prefix? Collios? Okay. Okay. So, shiny metal in the Creelman turf. Maybe this is part of our trophy. Okay, let's go ahead to the Creelman turf field. Oh no, it was just the sun reflecting on some grass. Okay, there's one place we haven't been yet, which is the place that you're here right now. So we're gonna head back to the AWB single gym and see if we can find this trophy. So, as you can see, there's a photo of all of us right here. And there's a piece of the trophy. So, our final question, let's see. What does the slogan Nectimir, Nectimid mean? If you got neither rashly nor timidly, then you are correct. So we have solved, we have gotten all of the pieces of the trophy. So let's head back to the AWB single gym. And we've got the trophy back together. Woo! So the design tech team can put those pieces back together. And by the way, all the photos of the trophy are not actually the real images of the trophy, just so you know. So yeah, so that's pretty good. Yay, woo!
That's Arjun, everybody. Holy. One of the most amazing things about that presentation is he plugged in a computer in this room and it worked. That was spectacular, spectacular. Zook?
Arjun, you're in the business club with us, and I think you've got, this could be a great birthday little gimmick for a lot of kids in this school. I love that idea. A little scavenger hunt for little children. Oh, man. Amazing. That's a moneymaker. I think a couple $1,000 a day.
All right, moving right along, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special presentation by one of the judges from earlier in the evening, but we won't hold that against him. Please welcome to the stage, Jackson Bigler.
The price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember, we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 and you can't go home. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. And no, don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject, my sweet submissive subject, my loyal royal subject, forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war, for your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad, so don't throw away this thing we have. 'Cause when comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Da 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 ya da 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 ya da 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 ya da 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 da. Everybody. La da 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 ya da 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 ya da la da 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 ya da 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 da.
There he goes. Next time, dress up. Oh, man.
That was the first dance at our wedding. 1989, yeah.
Really? I'll be back.
I'll be back. That was it.
Okay. Was that a promise or a threat?
No, I brought back fond memories. It was wonderful.
Lovely, lovely. Well, my goodness, Jackson, thank you for, sorry that three couches died to make his outfit.
All right, next up we have Ben and Daniel, and when asked what they were going to do on the Google form sheet, they responded with friendship, with sparkles around it, so.
Come on in, boys. That's amazing.
All right. There we go. Hey, Applebee, how we doing? All right, I'm Ben.
And I'm Daniel.
And we've known each other since we were four.
So we've been best friends ever since.
We've always gone to the same school together.
And we've been very close over the years.
Now, we do have some differences.
For example, I play guitar.
I play bass.
I'm tall.
And I'm sad.
I'm always cold.
I'm always hot.
And I have a sleep schedule.
And I have a life.
You do?
Shush.
Now, despite that, we've also developed some strong similarities as well.
We both procrastinate a bit.
We both love Asian food.
We're both dying under Capstone.
You could say that again.
But we both love our Capstone teachers.
Please don't fail us.
We both love repetition.
We both love repetition.
And we both got dared to do Applebee's Got Talent.
Which is why we're here today.
But, yeah. But since everyone expects us to do something music, maybe play some instruments, we thought, what if we just...
don't.
And so we're doing this instead. Now, all these similarities and all this time spent together has really helped us form a special bond.
But this bond isn't just a regular one.
You see, me and Daniel have developed a sort of mental connection. We've just become more and more in sync over the years.
This goes from the things we say to how we move around in general.
Especially how we move around.
Bye.
Now, our connection doesn't just apply to bad dancing.
In fact, I always know what Ben is here is going to say.
And so we're able to give speeches
one word at a time.
Just
like
this.
I
know
every
single
word
that
this
guy
will
say.
We
can
even
give sing
like
this.
Like.
You got a friend in me. You got
a
friend in me.
When
the road looks
rough
ahead
and
you're
miles
and
miles
from
your
nice warm bed,
you
just
remember
what
your
old pal said.
Yeah,
you
got
a
friend
in me.
Yeah,
you
got
a friend
in
me. Okay, okay, but we can be even more in sync than that.
Sometimes we just like to say
the exact same things at the exact same time. We like to give speeches like this
because
I know what
he's
about
to
say
right
before
he can
find
his
phrases.
Dang it.
Well,
we
can
even
sing like
this
too. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna
see
it's our
destiny.
You
got
a friend in
me.
You got a friend
in
me.
Yeah,
you
got
a friend
in
me.
Thank
you,
Applebee!
Wow. Thank goodness Sally dared you, because that was such a joyous performance. I'm so grateful for that.
Amazing. I think that's good. Way to go, boys. Way to go.
Way to go. Okay, as we clean up the stage, we can welcome our next guest to the stage, Ishan singing Jealous. Ishan is also playing piano, correction, singing and piano, multi-talent.
Hey Applebee, how are you guys doing? Well, my name is Sean, and this is Jealous, one of my favorite songs, so enjoy.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind that ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow. Oh, I'm jealous of the wind. 'Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back, tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. I'm jealous of the nights that I don't spend with you. I'm wondering who you lay next to. Oh, I'm jealous of the night, 'cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you'd found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. 'Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you'd found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Way to go, Ishan. Way to go. Careful. I, too, am jealous.
Very jealous.
I would not have had guts like that in grade 9. My goodness. Let's hear it for these performers, everybody. This is amazing. Amazing. Wow.
Next up, we have Chicken and Waffles performing Beat It and You Shock Me All Night Long.
Thank you.
Mr. Patterson can't talk about Charlie, so I'll talk. That was a lot of fun. Those are when we have teachers get together, we sometimes have some dancing, and those are the two big songs we like to dance to, and I was almost ready to jump up on stage. Well done, boys.
Congratulations, Chicken and Waffles.
Next up, we have Sophia, Selene, Elena, Sage, and Armand.
I met a guy in the summer and I left him in the spring. He argued with me about everything. He had an ego and a temper and a wandering eye. He said he's 6'2". And I'm like, dude, nice try, but he was so much fun. And he had such weird friends. And he would take us out to parties and the night would never end. Another song, another club, another bar, another dance. And when he did something wrong, he'd just fly me to France. So I miss him some nights when I'm feeling depressed. I remember every time he made a pass on my friend. Do I love him? Do I hate him? I guess it's up and down. If I had to choose, I would say it right now. I wanna get him back. I wanna make you really jealous. Wanna make you feel bad. Oh, I wanna get him back. Instead of getting really miss him, and it makes me real sad. Oh, I want sweet revenge. Yeah, I want him again. I want to get him back. So I write him all these letters and I throw them in the trash. Cause I miss the way he kisses and the way he made me laugh. Yeah, I pour my little heart out, but as I'm hitting send, I picture all the faces of my disappointed friend. Cause everyone knew, like I was missing his crew. He said I was the only girl, but that just wasn't the truth. And when I told him how he hurt me, he told me I was tripping. But I am my father's daughter, so maybe I can fix it. I wanna get him back. I wanna make it really jealous, wanna make it feel bad. Oh, I wanna break his heart and be the one to stitch it up. I wanna kiss his face with an uppercut. I wanna meet his mom just to tell her her son sucks. So I wanna key his car, I wanna make him blind. Wanna break his heart, stitch it right back up. I wanna kiss his face with an uppercut. I wanna meet his mom.
We're 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. It ain't working, it ain't working. We need a mic, we need a mic. We got a cold mic, we got a cold mic. We got a cold mic over here. Cold mic, oh, here we are. Okay, all right, it's fine now, it's fine. Mic's on, mic's on. We're still recovering. We're in recovery from that one. That was great. That's really good. Well done. Well done, yeah. Okay, oh, we're ready? Okay.
Sophia and siblings, that was supreme. Great job.
Next up, we got Rhea and Raina.
Hey, Applebee. We are Rhea and
Raina.
We're gonna sing. It's a song called Saikai, means reunion. Enjoy.
と笑って見せてくれた同じように笑い返していたのに気づけば少し滲んでいたあなたの姿あれからいくつ夜を越えた窓越しの 景色を今もずっと見つめたまま降りしきる雪が積もるように、この街でただあなたを思う離れていても同じ空がどうか見えてますように。
と優しい声が響く耳元にあなたが残した指示。世界が切り離された夜また目をつぶる。くだらないことはずっと幸せを感じてたきっと特別じゃない日々をもっと
二人でただ少していたくて哲が何度変わろうと隣にいたよねそれ以上何もいらないから降りしきる雪が積もるようにこの街でただあなた同じ感じて痛い街に柔らかな風が吹いていつかは優しい春が巡るあの場所でまた出会えるその時共に同じ場所で感じて痛い街に柔らかな風が吹いて鮮やかな花が咲くその日を立ち
ますように笑顔でまた会えますように。
Just beautiful, beautiful. Your voices blend beautifully together. It's so nice, like fries and gravy together. That's so good. Like poutine, exactly. It's poutine. It's poutine on stage.
Potatoes are pretty darn good too.
The garlic potatoes. Did you have the meat pie for dinner, Zook?
I did not.
Meat pies for dinner as well. It's Mr. Grant's favorite, is meat pies. Oh yeah. No, I know that you had the Caesar. Yeah. Yeah, we're good.
Salad.
Caesar salad. Yeah. Caesar salad. Oh, sorry.
All right, next up we got Ajax, Claire, Nicole, and Quinn.
Hi, everyone. We are John. I just want to preface by saying we lost our drummer. She's not dead. We just lost her for this performance. But we can't. She's lost. She's just
She went to stuffed. Get milk and she didn't come back.
But sometimes life kicks you in the butt and... there's no saying for that. Well, we're just doing it, acoustic.
The song that we're going to be singing is Not Strong Enough by a silly little band called Boy Genius.
If it sounds bad, that really sucks for you.
Real!
Hole open in the kitchen. Every clock's a different time. It would only take the energy to fix it. I don't know why I am the way.
Boy, that really was genius.
Oh.
Great job, John. Amazing.
All right, we now have our last performance of the day, and they will be introducing themselves.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Stay tuned for the judging as well. Okay. Here we go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, yes, yes. Here I am. Do not pinch yourselves. You know who I am. I'm Jose Mourinho. Now, here I am going to present to you my proudest and greatest creation, the Toshi Band. Now, first off, we have Boris Johnson, who has found a new interest after he resigned on the baseboard. Then, we have Jungkook. He has upgraded from BTS to be a part of our favorite band, Toshi. Now, our beloved Mahatma Gandhi. We hope he hits the drums harder than the British. Now, our lovely Taylor Swift. Here he is. He is more loyal to this band than she has been to her boyfriends. What can I say? And our beloved, our most famous member, who needs no more introduction, Neil Young.
All right, hey everyone. Glad to be back here, you know. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. So today we're gonna be performing a very well-known song that we've been practicing months for. You know, we foregoed all of our college applications in order to practice this song. It means a lot to us. It's a very serious performance, so I ask you guys please remain respectful. We're gonna perform Chandelier. They took away my cowbell, so now I just have this.
Party girls, don't get hurt. Don't feel a thing. When will I learn? Don't push it down. I push it down.
I'm the one for a good time call. Phone's blowing up, ring my doorbell. I feel the love, feel the love.
One, two, three, one, two, three, drink.
One, two, three, one, two, three, drink.
One, two, three, one, two, three, drink.
Throw 'em back till I lose count.
I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier.
I'm gonna live like tomorrow doesn't exist, like it doesn't exist.
Gonna fly like a bird through the night. Feel my tears as they dry.
I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier.
Thank you so much, everyone. Now, that's not all, of course. We have one more. Can you stop? What, you think you can do better?
Anyone in this crowd can do better than whatever that was.
Huh? What? How can you be so disrespectful to us like that?
Disrespectful? That was disrespectful to the name of music.
Wow, touche.
Yeah, you should be.
Hey, give him the mic back. Ah!
Oh my God! What did you do to him?
You come near him and you're next. Go. Guitar. You better hope you can play it better than you can sing.
You, what are you doing staring at me? Oh, look, you finally got out of your basement and touched grass? Play bass. Better this time. And you, drum kit is the one thing you can do, right? At least do it well. Hold my sweater. Are you ready? Hit it, Rapunzel.
Way to go, Toshi. It was, good God, that was crazy.
I'm locking the doors tonight.
Locking the doors. System of a Down, indeed. System of a Down got me up. That was great. That was great. Well, I think the judges are going to deliberate. Is that right, Casey? The judges are going to deliberate. And we're going to announce who the winner of 2024 Applebee's Got Talent, no question mark. Give us a minute.
Okay, hello everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed that show. While the judges are judging, we're just gonna play a final song for you all. Unfortunately, we are missing a member, our wonderful sax player, Kai. He's sick at home today. Hope he gets better soon. But the song's name is Vamp Street. It's by a Japanese jazz fusion artist. I can't remember his exact name, but hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
Please welcome Casey and Precious back to the stage, your host for this evening.
Hello, everyone. We're here to announce the winner of Applebee's Got Talent. After much deliberating, the judges have chosen a winner for this show. Credits to Raina and Ethan for making this because it's so cute. I don't know if you can see it, but over here, this is the Arts Council mascot. It's you. His full name is Leonardo Leonard Cohen Da Vinci, nickname Chainsaw. There we go. Okay. And the winner is, drum roll please. Rowan! Yeah! Please come up stage.
Thank you for this award, and thank you for everyone who came and participated in this wonderful event. Thank you for Casey and Precious, and thank you for Mr. Boychuk, Ms. Joy, Armand, Sage, everyone who helped contribute to this amazing event. That's all I got to say, so thank you.
All right, everyone, thank you so much for coming. Performers, if you could come to the judges' table and collect a elite pin, because all performers get one, then please do so.